The magnificent new bridge over the River Severn provides an £8 million gateway to Wales and obvious benefits to industry and commerce. So it was a great day when Her Majesty the Queen prepared to officially open the mile-long span. Prince Philip accompanied her, and Mrs. Barbara Castle, Minister of Transport, was there to see the great new road link put into operation. The royal car was the first to drive direct from England to Wales over the Severn and River Wye. The bridge, a supreme achievement for British engineering, is the most advanced structure of its kind in the world and cuts the journey from Bristol to Newport by 50 miles. Delighted officials and VIPs received the Queen in Wales as she arrived to unveil a plaque to mark her crossing. The seventh longest in the world, the bridge will eventually carry the London-South Wales motorway. It also makes the car ferries obsolete. The Queen and Mrs. Castle could not help but delight at the view. It costs 2 and 6 pence for cars and 1 shilling for motorcycles to use the bridge. Certainly not costly for a superb addition to Britain's roadways. An addition which is also a thing of beauty.